गुण गोबिंद गायो नहीं जन्म अकारथ कीना।
दंडावत बंधन अनकबार सर्ब कला समरथ डोलन ते राखहु प्रभु नानक दे कर हथ तेग बहादुर सिमरै घर नौ निद आवै ताए सब थाई होए सहाय। सतनाम श्री वाहिगुरु साहब जी निस दिन माया कारने प्राणी डोलत नीत। वाहिगुरु जी का खालसा वाहिगुरु जी की फतेह। धन सतगुरु साहिब श्री गुरु ग्रंथ साहिब जी दी गुरु खालसा साध संगत साहिब जीओ। वे ब्लेस्ड टू बी गैदर टुगेदर रिफ्लैक्टिंग ऑन द टीचिंग्स ऑफ दिस बाणी ऑफ सलोक महला नावा द फाइनल बाणी दैट साहिब श्री गुरु तेग बहादुर साहिब जी गेव अस बिफोर दे गेव देयर सीस इन दिल्ली एंड लेफ्ट दिस वर्ल्ड। इन द लास्ट ट्रैक वी रिफ्लेक्टेड ऑन हाउ दिस वर्ल्ड शुड बी ट्रीटेड, दिस वर्ल्ड शुड बी ट्रीटेड लाइक अ ड्रीम, जस्ट लाइक अ ड्रीम we believe to be true but comes to an end and we realize it was false. In the same way, living in this world seems like it's true, but the actual reality we realize once we pass from this world and realize that this was false and it doesn't last forever, and therefore we shouldn't attach ourselves to it, and we should only attach ourselves to the infinite true Akal Purakh Waheguru, because that is the only truth that we know. Waheguru is true in the past, present and future. Let us reflect now how Guru Sahib Ji continue to bless us. Satnam Sri Waheguru Sahib Ji, nis din maya karane prani dolat neet. So nis din, we've reflected on this word before, nis night, din day, maya karane. For the reason of maya, karan means reason, maya obviously is maya, the material in this world. Nis din maya karane, due to maya, through night and day, what happens? Prani dolat neet. Prani, the person who is living, who still has that breath of life within them. Prani dolat neet. Neet means nit, constantly. Dolat means to waver, to wander, patakada, if you will. Nisadin maya karane, due to maya, the person who lives in this world, through night and day, continually waver. Why? Because we're constantly going from one thing to another. And all that is part of this expanse of maya. If it's nothing to do with work, it could be to do with family, it could be to do with friends, it could be to do with enemies, it could be to do with just watching TV all day, listening to music all day, being lazy, not having any motivation to do anything. Whatever it is, in this world, as this world is maya, this illusion, this falseness that is not completely true because it doesn't last forever, day and night, due to that maya, a person wanders and wavers. Kotan main nanak ko narayan jehe cheet. But Sri Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji, the ninth form of Sri Guru Nanak Dev Sahib Ji decree, kotan main nanak ko. Kotan, kot means crore. Crore is a number. So just like a lakh is 100,000, the next count up is called a crore. Now in our system of counting, we have a million, which is 6 zeros. A crore is actually 7 zeros. A lakh is 5 zeros. A crore is 7 zeros. So if you will, it's 10 million. Kotan main nanak ko. Sri Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji, the ninth form of Sri Guru Nanak Dev Sahib Ji, decree, kotan, within a crore, within a tens of millions, ko. Ko means rare or one. So one out of 10 million is a rare amount. Narayan jehe cheet. So out of 10 million, if you will, one in 10 million, they are the ones who within their chit, within their focus, within their mind, Narayan, they are the ones that are remembering or have Narayan Akal Purakh Waheguru Vasya Hoya. They are the ones who are experiencing Waheguru within themselves. So only a rare person or one among 10 million has the Lord Akal Purakh Waheguru Narayan enshrined in their chit, in their mind. Guru Sahib Ji, continue. Jaise jalate buddh buddha, upajai binsai neet. Jaise, just like jal water te buddh buddha. Buddh buddha is like a bubble. Just like bubbles in water. When we see bubbles in water, if we go to a stream, a river, and sometimes we can see bubbles. The bubbles appear, but then the bubbles vanish as well. Guru Sahib Ji describing that occurrence. Upajai binsai neet. Upajai means that these bubbles come. Binsai means that they then go away or they destroy. The bubbles pop and the bubbles go away. Jaise jalte buddh buddha. Just like in water, bubbles that upajai, that come, and binsai that go, neet, constantly. Just like those bubbles that come and go in water. Jagrachana te se rachi. Kaho Nanak Sun Meet. Jagrachana, this world has been created, Taise Rachi, in this way. Guru Sahib Ji is using this example, this metaphor of bubbles on water. Kaho Nanak Tan Sri Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji, the ninth form of Sri Guru Nanak Dev Sahib Ji, decree, Sun Meet, listen, O friend, listen. My mind, my friend, this world has been created in the same way as this metaphor, as bubbles within water. Those bubbles are created, upajai, but then they are destroyed. They finish. They don't last forever. They come and they go. These worlds, this creation, comes and goes. Us, the Charasi Lakajun, the living species within this world, even they come and go. They are just like bubbles on water. We are not here forever. We come and we go. The only eternal is Akal Purakh Vaheguru themselves. And that is why we must meditate on their name, to adjoin them, to become one with them, to experience them, so we can become eternally living within our master, within our Malik, Akal Purakh Vaheguru, and not be forced in this game of coming and going in the birth and death life cycle. We need to realize that. And if we do realize that, then we can denounce Maya, material. We can give all those negativities up. We can realize that the only truth is Waheguru. So we can accept their hukam while we are living in this world. And when we accept their hukam, our ego will begin to decrease. Our attachment, our lust, our anger, they will decrease. And when they start decreasing, we'll walk easier on this path towards Waheguru. And as we continue to meditate, we can continue to be blessed. And hopefully one day we can become one with Waheguru. And then that true realization of this world being false will only come then. At that point, we'll be in union with eternally true Akal Purakh Waheguru. Deho Sajjana Si Sidiyan Jo Hovai Sahib Sumer Lekha Kata Hena Shuti Akhin Khin Poolan Har Baksan Har Baksala Nanak Par Utar Jagra Chanate Se Rachi Kaho Nanak Sun Meet. Waheguru Ji Ka Khalsa, Waheguru Ji Ki Fateh.
If you enjoyed this video, please like, share and subscribe to see more of our content. This year marks the 400 year of Dar Purab of Tan Sri Guru Tegh Bahadur Sahib Ji. So please subscribe to see content related to this.